Cause I just wanna swing like Sinatra, singing like I can't stop. Cause I can never rock like a Rolling Stone.
Okay. Elgato released a new update for the capture, I guess, client, I would call it. The only thing new I see on it is a new logo. And I did not check to see if it deleted my videos, so hopefully not, but anyway.
After rocking, nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open and there's no turning back. Or any of us.
We're on to the next mission.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It's my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us. Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders. We're on the verge of the biggest operation in the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. A whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
Ha!
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you.
Tried to warn you.
College. Come in, speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey! That's huge!
Right. Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
She's trying to let him know. I wasn't ready to hear.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. For lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First to cross the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us. Nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
I don't like you.
Duty first. Back to the old Meatlander.
Amen, brother.
Move out in five.
Chow over to Willis. He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated.
Morning.
I was gonna say, I'm like, which one?
Compliments of the chef.
One of the finest, eh?
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been non-stop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
Is this, like, really that important?
Artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest band armor convoy ever!
If that don't put the fear of God in them crowds, nothing will.
That's why we need everything to keep them alive. Kiss my frozen ass.
Don't trust it. All right.
Crowd's coming through the fog. Get back to cover. Defense positions. Hold the line.
Prepare to engage.
Get ready.
Engage. Movement.
Yeah, I gotta heal before I get ammo.
Pull it back.
Oh, you funny.
Concealing their movement.
They're coming! Fire!
I ain't staying there.
Keep firing! We're coming in! Somebody help me! Western Bridgehead!
Pull it back!
Please, fire! God, I can't move!
You'll be alright!
Hang in there, buddy.
You can help, buddy. I mean, you don't have to sit and cover. Chill. How about a mortar strike?
Panzer! Whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
sir!
Okay, where is my mortar buddy at? I guess I could just hit. How about some health?
Right side! In the body! Contact! 1 o'clock! Make check your ammo, Daniels! Look for anti-tank equipment! Hurry!
Oh, really?
In the body! Rear gun, keep up! Dead eye! He's down!
What? Okay, where is my buddy with health?
They're retreating.
Boy, I'm almost dead.
First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
Let's move. Rally on me.
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Hey, you too.
Got your...
Hope splitting up was the right move.
We let the crowds cross this river. We could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493.
Straight up told you no.
We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta poke their flanks. Don't let them see you. Control ahead.
On your signal.
Grenade! Tossing out a grenade! Throw it a smoke! Lob it a smoke grenade!
Grenade out!
What are you doing, Styles?
We have to take them down, but we're out.
Yeah, boy. They gave me a free one.
Let them see you. Patrol ahead. Fire! First platoon, advance!
Jesus, move, Daniels!
What the heck was that?
down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead. On your signal.
If you think I'm moving, you're stupid.
Fire! First platoon, advance!
Is that our guys? Yes, I didn't think. Ooh, I don't like you. How did neither of them die? Y'all have fun. What do I do? I need health. I wish I could. Oh, checkpoint. All right.
Better than anyone, so I know you still got fighting. Can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid.
I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs! Oh, God!
Oh, you know. Mm-mm. Oh, and we're...
Gotta find this in one point.
Oh, wow, they really kept that for long.
Shit!
I ain't about to shoot. Exactly. Boy, what? No. Oh, come on. Yeah, I was about to say, I'm not about to use a med kit for that. That's stupid.
Gotta find this in. Oh, shit! Ugh.
Okay. You cannot. Was I not up higher last time? How? Bro.
Turner!
In, please. Thank you. Okay.
You got it, sir.
Where did, where'd you go, Turner? Did you go back in? Like, yes, okay.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowds probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
I'll check for supplies.
Guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly.
Oh. Didn't even see that door.
Listen. It's water. Living must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
Back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it through to the side.
And then silence those guns.
Push him out. Stay low. On me.
I wanted to crouch. Bro, you got the fastest firing sniper in this game. On you. That really makes me trustworthy.
Good idea. Head down.
Bro, if he's shooting through that.
He got one of ours.
Check the place. See if I can reach him. Smoke grenade out. Somebody help me.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. Nah, I can't
move. You're gonna be all right.
No, you're not, because I'm gonna get sniped out of.
Give me the cover. I'll draw his fire. Flush him out.
Bro.
Wasn't fast enough.
I got stuck. No. Really?
Hang in there, buddy.
You're yes. Safe here. We'll get the sniper.
Could use some ammo, sir.
Here, Daniels.
Broken. Oh, no.
He's not alone.
Okay. Do they really expect you to... You saw it. You also thought wrong. Literally. How did I know?
Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay. You saved my life out there. Thanks, Dennis. Gunfire! Huh? Must be near our guys. Huh? Move!
I love holding the chrome button and nothing happens. It's like top notch.
Grenade out! Lobbing a grenade!
Fire in the hole!
Move up in time!
Coming from the east!
Can you just die and let me have your gun? I need to get a new gun. Well, buddy, there's one thing you can do. Okay.
On
breaking from cover!
Okay.
Ready.
Falling back.
Here you go.
Push up. Gotta clear the area. German infantry.
In. Oh my lord.
Enemy breaking.
You got it, sir.
Enemy's moving.
Ain't even gonna. No point.
You got it, sir.
Where? Where? Okay, now where is the guy on the second floor? Okay.
German grenade. Grenade out.
Great bounce.
Enemy's moving! They're falling back to the house! Push up!
Private!
I see that Panzer truck. Do ya?
Gets here, we'll advance to the assembly room.
On my way, sir.
Not another bridge. Fuck!
Stop! Get the cover! Get fire on him! Sniper out. Target under the clock.
Okay, we ain't gonna die.
They're retreating.
And we're shooting rockets.
Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson and proceed to the assembly. Daniels, I got ammo.
Could use some more.
Okay.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
He's never stopped before.
He said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. They must have been dead.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only gonna get worse.